says they had been given the gospel. So when we talk about the gospel, it starts with the bad news. As a matter of fact, if someone comes to you and they're only talking about the love of God and all the blessings that come with salvation and all of that, without ever talking about hell and damnation, without ever warning about the certainty of eternal wrath of God, being damned forever in hell because of your sin, they are not bringing the gospel.
Power rankings, we want to know where they're from.
Yeah, absolutely. Right now, the first one we get a chance to talk to, good, this is awesome. Ray on the south side is online, and Ray.
All right, how you doing?
Hey, vote for the south side, Ray.
That's right. Now, first I'd like to invite you all tomorrow to the first ever Putt for Pot Challenge at the Iowa State Capitol from noon to four tomorrow. And my loser of the week is the drug czar. When you get called out by a conservative Republican for Iowa to be fired, you're the loser of the week.
That's a good one. That makes total sense to me, Dave.
Uh-huh. Hey, now we lost him. It sounds like we got some radio coming in there. Maybe he's got his own spiel there.
Ray had a little feedback.
That's all right.
Oh,
This is Rev Ray Green of Green Central Station here to tell you to bring it live Sundays with Lively Libra and Mr. Libra, coming to you from a remote location in Iowa. It's the Libra Lounge, your pot and politics hangout. Be a lounger right here on the Normal Network. And remember, kids, do your homework.
Right here, Wednesday evenings, 7 p.m. Pacific.
The Libra Lounge.